was good for them to understand the kinds of poetry. Because you study poetry tonight, you study poetry. Have you ever studied songs like this? Like Dream, 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 like Top of the World, things like that. It's a poetry. You can learn from the songs. Nowadays, it's a lot better than before, no? Because in the past, when I was your age, no mobile phone, no internet. We just have to get it from the magazines, or from to get it from the library, or to get it from the music. Yeah, we have to buy the bookstore to get the new release. Yeah? They're not writing the release through this music. No karaoke yet, no YouTube back then, but now we're lucky.
Yes.
Lucky is for all this time we can search on the internet and songs like this. Okay? That is good at practice and a good exercise for you to come up with all these about grammar as well, right? Because you see every sentence. What kind of grammar is it? What kind of tenses are there written on this piece of poetry or song composed using? Have a look, have a watch, have a look at your answer, your readings. So what kind of grammar, what kind of tenses that you can take notice of it, you can see that you can learn from. For example, such a feeling. It's such a feeling to me, like, it's a feeling so good that, right? It's such a good feeling, right? And it's one of the most thing I see. So most of its tenses involved is present simple tenses, like, and also about the past as well, and also about...
Present perfect.